See, Ikechukwu, this country does not recognize talent.
At all.
What can we be working about since nobody can even borrow us 2 billion naira to start our oil and gas business?
Even if it's 1.5 billion, man, the 1.5 billion for us to manage, nothing.
Ikechukwu, if this thing was in America, government would have given us this money now.
Abi, exactly.
That's why everybody in America is a billionaire. Once you just get an idea like this, government will just give you money and use it to sponsor you.
Mazi, you have a point.
America, that's why I want to. All these people, point, I want Mazi. To live in America.
Mazi, see. Enjoyment business. Mazi.
Hey!
Mazi, where are you going to now? Where are you going to?
I'm going to apply, you know?
Why?
Who does not like enjoyment?
Do you know if you have the qualifications?
What qualification can they need? Me, I'm very qualified. Me, I don't know about you. Me, I have over-suffered. I have suffered enough. That is enough qualification.
Are you playing? What type of playing is this?
As they sweet us, they repent them. As they paint them, they sweet us. As they sweet us, they paint them. As they paint them, they sweet us.
Titus, you are in high table.
Yes, sir, madam.
Titus.
Oga.
Where did you see money to be buying all this egg? Is this where you are spending your salary?
No, Oga, I do not buy them. It's my chicken. It's my chicken laying them.
So because your chicken is now laying eggs, you must now eat one. Hey, you must now eat 10 eggs at once. Eh? Titus, are you going for a fattening competition?
Honey, leave him now. I hear that egg is to give carbohydrates and flow steam.
Oh. Yeah!
No, Agnes. I don't think this English thing is your... You understand? It's not your area. Maybe you should try speaking in other languages like French or Spanish.
Will you
shut your mouth there? What is your problem? Eh? So because your chicken has laid egg now, we hear what? Is it not your mate that have poultry?
70 years old man.
Who is this sweeting? Who is it painting? No, let him tell me. Who is this sweeting? Who is the sweet?
Me.
Who is the pain?
All I can tell y'all is that it's about to go down.
You.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
I said, let me kill this. Oh, you are talking to me with the foul product. Agnes, why are you holding things?
Everything is like it.
Oh, Chief, I'm looking at it.
Thank you.
Chief.
Thank you.
Jesus!
Titus.
Oga.
What was that?
Not Oga.
Jesus!
Titus.
Oga.
Did you fart?
No, Oga.
Okay.
So what was that sound from behind you?
Oga, my ass is speaking.
This is horrible. Chief.
Sorry.
Chief, what is this now?
Sorry. Please. Let us just continue.
Chief, I'm leaving.
Leaving, Kwa. Calm down now.
Chief, I can't do this.
Consultant.
This is horrible. Please.
I know it is. I have a fresh consultant. Please, now, don't do like... Hell.
Why are they seeing?
If I slap your destiny, Jesus!
Jesus!
What do you drop now? What? Titus! Jesus! Titus! You have brought my TV, Titus! Titus! Titus!
Yeah!
Titus! Oh, Jesus! This is so sorry, Jesus!
So, young man, you're here for the enjoyment business?
Yes, sir.
but then,
what are the requirements of this job? Do we need to deposit any money?
Nah. See, all you just need to do is come here, enjoy yourself, get paid, and you go home.
That's all.
He's like a half on my calling in life.
This is too good to be true.
Exactly. You see, here at Enjoyment Gallo, we try to make life easy. Wow. Who says working has to be about suffering yourself and killing yourself?
I wonder.
So, we found a way to help people enjoy themselves and still get paid.
God bless you people.
Now, the question is, are you people ready to enjoy?
Okay. We was born ready.
So, let the enjoyment begin.
Galo. Everything is a dream.
Nobody should wake me up.
If anybody tries to wake me up,
yeah, that person will put leg inside one throat.
How?
They used to call me lazy. That I don't want to look for a job. But they didn't know. They didn't know I was preparing for this job.
Mazi. Teresa.
Yeah.
Teresa. Teresa, I know you are somewhere hiding. Teresa, don't wake me up, bro. Teresa, if you wake me up, you will have problems.
What a night, you will wake me up.
Calm down. It is not a dream.
If it is a dream,
okay.
Do they serve this type of chicken here?
Yeah, man.
Dream chicken used to be small.
Mazi. You are next.
Oh,
you come.
What is going on here?
Uncle, Titus dropped one atomic bomb in the WC and he didn't flush.
What? What do you mean it's not flushing? What did you drop in there?
Daddy, we've been flushing it since morning.
Jesus!
Titus!
Oga, see, sometimes my shit is always stubborn like this. Just have small patience.
My friend, you're very stupid. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth! Eh? After eating 2 crates of boiled egg, you know when you do my toilet and drop chipping in there, you're talking nonsense.
Jesus! Eh?
My friend, go and try and flush that thing again. Imagine. Jesus, even this. Somebody can get pregnant with this smell.
Hey!
Oh, God,
you want to see crazy.
In fact, don't come out of that place till you flush it. Lost. Where's the key?
What
did you say? Bring the key for me to lock him in there if you let him die in there with the smell.
Guys, you guys are done for today?
Yes, sir.
Alright. Alright, so all you need to do is sign here.
Where?
There, yeah, exactly. So this is it. You guys just come here every day, enjoy yourself. At the end of the day, you sign and then you get paid.
That's all.
Funny people.
And can we be doing overtime? Because I want to be doing overtime.
No, what you just do is go home and then make sure you come to work tomorrow early.
Yeah. Don't worry. We'll come by 5 a.m. tomorrow. Yeah?
You can even sleep over.
Let us sleep over.
Yeah. No. That won't be necessary. Yeah. What you just need to do is make sure that you come to work early tomorrow, okay?
Don't worry. We'll come very, very early.
Hey, yo.
No problem.
Yeah, come on, Ikechukwu, come on, Amiya, Tinyo.
Any luck?
Oga.
Huh?
I've been doing this job for the past 15 years. I've never seen this kind of shit before.
Jesus.
It absorbs water. The more you flush it, the more it gains power.
The shit is powerful!
Oh, idiot. Yes! Nonsense. So what do we do now, Biko?
Well, we have to fly in experts from South Africa. They are the only ones that can handle this kind of shit.
Ah! You see? No, you see your life? Stop eating boiled egg. You will not hear. Now they have to fly in expert from South Africa to come and flush your shit here in Nigeria. Can you imagine?
Oh, eh? It's good though. It's good. Now my shit is international.
Oh, your shit is international.
Yes, ma.
It is good. Oh? Your shit is international. Come back here, international shitter.
Mazi, food is ready.
Teresa, why did you even cook, sir?
Mazi, you've not even opened the food I set before you. You're already asking me what did I cook.
I made swallow.
I'm not eating. Take it back.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
What I mean is that I am not hungry. I'm not eating. Take it back.
You saw me where I was dishing out this food and you did not tell me you were not hungry. Eh? You did not tell me you're not hungry. Now you're telling me you're not hungry. You're not... See, I've dished it already. We must eat the food.
See for halal. See problem. Eh? That's not okay. You bring food. You say I should eat. I say I'm not hungry. Is it by force?
Maz, it is by force. It is by force because you saw me dishing this food. You did not say anything. You will eat the food. What's the meaning of this now?
Teresa. Mama Nkoda. And force me to eat the food.
Yeah, Teresa! Yeah, Teresa! No, I'm not
the earlier you learn to be who you are,
Mwazi, who says we cannot mix business with pleasure, Mwazi?
We have found our dream job.
Mwazi, you popping champagne. Popping champagne every day. Popping champagne, and at the end of the day, Mwazi, we go with 20K.
If we continue doing this job for the next 1 year, Dangote will not see our back.
They will even put our name in Forbes magazine.
Who is Forbes?
One guy that sells magazine.
Look, we can't look. See, look, from now on, we should be associating ourselves with billionaires, not people, magazine sellers.
Mazi, you have a point. You have a point, Mazi.
Mazi, we have 2 billion.
Pop champagne, Mazi. Pop.
Chief, it's done.
Huh?
Yeah, it's done.
You did it! It has gone!
Very well.
Oh! God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, yo.
Thank
you. God bless you.
Thank you
very much, yo. I will recommend you, in case we have such an emergency again.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Titus! Titus, where are you?
I'm in the minutes, I'm all shite!
You want to? My friend, will you? Come out here! Come out here, my friend, I'm very stupid. Come out here! Come out here! Come on, my friend! See, we have not finished flushing the water, Chichi. You want to go and deposit another one? From now on, you do your business inside the bush. My friend, get out of here! Imagine! We have not even recovered from what you.
Jay!
I think I need to find the key on this. I need to lock this place.
So we're done.
All right.
Our pizza.
All right, you guys are done, huh?
Yes, sir.
Guards, come and take these guys inside.
Huh? Take the which car is inside. Inside. What are we going inside to do? Sir, what are we going inside to do?
Alright, young man, let me just tell you. For the past 1 week, you guys have been signing away your futures to us.
Our future? When? How?
You were not informed to.
The document you've been signing, did you guys read any of it?
I did not read it. We were just signing. Mazi, did you read anything?
They did not tell us to read it now.
Well, let me inform you. You've just signed away your future to us in exchange for food and money.
You did not explain this part to us very well.
Well, you signed the documents, didn't you?
No, me, I did not sign documents. Okay. What me I signed was paper. I did not sign any document.
Guards, take them away.
Yeah. Hey, I'm a red cap chief. Look, I'm a red cap. I'm a titled man. Hey, yeah. Tell these people that I'm a titled man. Look, take him inside. Look.
Son, there's a problem.
What's it?
These guys don't have any future.
What? Run the test again.
Same result, sir.
Oh my God.
Confirm it for yourself.
And we've invested so much in these things.
Jay. That is exactly what I was trying to tell you. Jay. I was trying to tell you that you don't have future.
What do we do with these things now?
Absolutely nothing. They are just consumers in the ecosystem. You can take the data for yourself.
Now, before the count of three, I want both of you to disappear from this place now.
Yes, sir.
One!
Sir, you did not pay us for this last job. I was wondering if we are going to get our money. Even if it's half.
What in be this? Guards!
Hey!
Guards!
That is not fair. You
disappear from this place now!
Morning, Mimi. See, Mimi, I need your help. I want to go to the American embassy and collect American visas. And they say, if you know how to speak big Oyibo, they will give it to you sharp. So I want you to teach me.
Auntie, please, can we do this when I wake up? I'm still feeling sleepy.
Now, but they said they stitch in 9 saves time.
Auntie, it's the other way around.
Which other way around?
A stitch in time saves 9.
Hey, you see, this is why I like you. Very, very intelligent somebody. See, let me go and cook egg sauce for you, Inugo?
Egg sauce? Did anybody say egg sauce?
My friend, will you sleep your sleep? It's just like you did covenant with food. Anytime you hear it, your ear will just stand like a dog that miss road.
So I have received my international airport. It is remaining only American visa too. Very soon I'll receive it so that I can go and visit my brother Chukwuemeka in America.
Did you say you received your international airport?
Yes, Na.
Oh, you meant your international passport.
Bam, international passport.
No, it's passport, not passport.
Passport or any port. See, the thing is that I am going to get my American visa very soon.
Okay, Abigail, let me give you a tip.
Okay.
If you want to pass your visa interview, you must learn how to articulate.
Is it Atiku Abubakar?
No, articulate.
I don't know what you are saying.
Mazi! Odogu! Mazi!
Okay, Chuka, how are you?
Mazi, I'm fine, though. Eh? It's just one guy that is just scattering your boys.
One guy is a general national anthem. It's catching every. No, this country, everybody is just hungry. Even president is hungry.
Nah, eh? I tire.
It's all right. I hope you're fine.
I'm fine. Where are you going to now?
I'm going to buy phone.
Phone?
I want to buy brand new phone.
What happened to that your old one now?
It has old. You know that this new age now, people are pressing computer phone. Hey, that's my phone now, that pinyo. It have old. I want to buy brand new phone so that I can be following you people and be doing this social
media,
internet something.
Mazi, I have this sharp phone I want to sell to you.
Ikechukwu, I want to buy a new phone, not second hand.
Which one is second hand? Second hand waiting. Mazi, this phone I'm telling you about is a very, very sharp phone with 3D camera. And it's very, very cheap, Mazi. Yes, now.
It's cheap.
Very, very cheap. Very, very cheap.
You know what?
How much did you say you budgeted for that phone you want to buy?
35,000.
35,000. You see how you know I wasted money, Mazi? Mazi, this phone I'm telling you about, the phone I want to sell to you. Do you know how much?
How much?
15,000.
Hey! 15,000!
15,000!
15,000! You don't mean it!
Mazi, I mean it though! I'm very serious. See, this phone pays on saying my person. I'm my personal neighbor. My personal person. I'll remove another 2.5.
Ikechukwu! This thing is sounding like a very, very good business.
Very good business. I'll now sell it to you for 25.
Where is the phone?
The phone?
Where is the phone?
The phone is not here. The phone is not here. But I'll bring it to you in the evening.
It's okay.
House,
I will wait. I will, when you bring it, bring it. I will wait.
Mazi, come now. How far now? You deposit some money. So that I'll not bring it to you at night.
That's it, I should carry money and give you free pap. For fun that I did not see, I should carry money and give you. Because if I give you money now, you will collect. So that you use it and go and buy jumbo beer. When you bring the phone,
we don't have a problem. We don't have a problem.
I'm very interested in this phone.
2.5 off.
2,000, you promised.
50% off your original budget.
2,000. I'm not going to buy a new phone again.
Mazi, you will browse out the whole internet. It's all
right.
Mazi.
They ran helter skelter.
They ran scatter scatter.
They ran helter skelter.
They ran scatter scatter.
Helter.
Heta.
Skelter.
Skater.
Helter skelter.
Scatter scatter.
Hey. Onoma. Topia.
Onoma otapiapia.
Onoma topia.
Onoma otapiapia.
Onoma just one pia.
Onoma just one piapia.
How many bees even in the thing self?
Agnes. Calm down. See, by the time you finish baptizing that your phone and the dictionary inside with saliva, you will need to install an antivirus. In fact, it's like double or triple antivirus to save the phone from crashing.
Leave that thing. See, by the time I am done cramming this dictionary, they will give me 2 American visas.
Plus 1 green card.
Exactly.
See, Agnes, let me advise you. With this, your grammar, this grammar that is coming out of your mouth, they will not even allow you to cross the gate of the American embassy, talkless of entering America.
Jealousy. They will give me. Let's bet. They will give me.
We should bet. Okay, Agnes. I swear it. No, as in I swear, Mr. Lawanson, I swear that if they use mistake, peradventure or misadventure, to give you American visa,
I swear that I will give you extra 100,000 naira for your shopping.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. They will give me. You will see it now.
Yes.
You will give me that money.
They will even give you pass to the White House.
Hey.
Ha! Mazi!
Mazi, I'm poor now.
Look. Ikechukwu. Any day you see me around this area, don't call me. Don't greet me. Don't hail me. Don't mazi me. As it is now, as you are, I don't know you. You don't know me. Just stay on your own. Let me stay on my own. Bikukwa. Bikukwa.
Mazi, what is the matter now?
What is not the matter? Huh? When you sold a useless phone to me.
Useless phone?
Come on, you sold a useless phone to me.
Me? Mazi, useless phone? Mazi, that phone is a smartphone now.
Smart again. Look, that phone is as dull as you are. That phone is even dull. You and the phone. I don't know whether you and the phone. You people are competing in dullness. Eh? How can phone? How can I on phone? Instead of phone to be telling me welcome, phone is telling me bye-bye. And you say it's a smartphone. Okay, that is your definition of smart. That means you're dumb. Look at the kind of thing you are selling.
Mazi, that phone was working. No? But at least you could make calls with the phone now. And that phone doesn't even has strong network.
Look, the only thing I know that phone have is net. But for work, that phone has no work in it. In fact, the work have gone on strike. I don't know whether the phone is in Nigeria Labour Congress. They have gone on strike. Nobody is working in that phone. Nothing is working. Nothing is working. It's all right. Me, I have accepted my defeat. You have defeated me. It's okay.
Mazi, no vex now. No vex. Calm down. So like this now, where are you going to?
I'm going to buy phone. I'm going to buy phone. New phone.
New phone. I'm going to buy a new phone. So what's like your budget? How much is it?
Look, Ikechukwu, stop asking me questions. They have told me that the only way I can get new phone and good phone is if I have 75,000 naira. And what I have now is 75,000 naira to buy phone. So allow me, let me go and buy a new phone.
Mas, don't worry, you'll buy a new phone. Eh? But see, I have this butter iPhone that I'll sell to you.
I'm not interested in any phone you have. If you like, have it. You go and sell it to your ancestors.
The phone is just 40,000 naira. Just 40,000 naira. And as my personal person, I'll sell it to you for 35,000 naira.
Ikechukwu.
Only.
This thing is sounding like good business.
It is a good business, Mazi. Yeah. That is 50% off your original budget.
I like it. Hey, talk. Yeah. 50% off
of the original budget.
Where is the phone?
The phone is available, eh? But it's not here. Yeah, it's not here. I'll bring it to your house.
I'm interested. Why am I going to spend 75,000?
75 for what? Water iPhone, 5 networks.
I'll be waiting.
Mazi Biano, come. I will need advance so that I can. Oh, don't worry. I'll bring it.
Bring it, you know.
Water iPhone.
Bring it.
You die.
I will wait.
Mimi, stand up now. Mimi.
Auntie, good morning.
Good morning, Mimi. See, I have learned some big grammar. I want to tell you small.
Okay. That will be when I wake up. I'm still feeling sleepy.
Okay. Mimi, now, don't you want to hear some more? Binye. The lion and the tiger are possessed by the spirit of Okokobioko.
Eh? By the spirit of whom?
Okokobioko.
Okoko. No. What is not a correct English word?
Mimi, it is correct.
But it is not in the dictionary now.
Yes, na. They did not put it there because they don't want us to know that it is correct. See, I have big grammar that is not even in that dictionary.
Okay.
Instagram children. Yeah, look at this one.
Agnes, have you started tasting your brother's brand?
They gave me American visa at me.
They gave you visa?
My hater said it will not happen, but they gave me visa at me.
Visa that me I have been applying for the past 10 years.
Yes, man.
You passed the interview.
Yes, man.
How did you do it?
Because Agnes is an international super singing star. They gave me visa. Now you are going to give me 100,000 naira for shopping. Man.
100,000 naira for what? Did me and you do business?
See, if you don't give me that 100,000 naira, I will burn down this house. Man.
Why is it that any small thing, it is burning of house, burning? When we rented apartment, you rented to burn, you can't burn my house, so. Give Agnes visa. Hey.
Yes, my brother, I will confess it tomorrow morning. I can even come this night if you want. They say it's person that have good food that goats used to follow. I'm funny. I'm even funnier when I see a lot. You see, if you want to, you can even test me. You can test me now. When I see a lot.
Mazi, you are smoking, no?
I don't smoke.
Mazi, you are cutting fire.
Hey, what? Hey, Teresa, fire, 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 fire. Water, water, bring water. Hey, this boy has killed me. This boy has killed me. Hey, Teresa, water, water.
My American visa. See, if you people don't provide that visa, I will burn this house down.
Agnes, calm down now. Maybe you misplaced it.
Misplay? I did not misplay anything. You people hide it so that I will not go to America. See, if you people do not provide it, I will burn this house down. Shire fuel. And there's lighter here. Try me.
Calm down, man. Let's watch him. Bomb,
yeah.
Bomb, bomb.
Where is that boy? Where is that boy?
Where
is he?
He will be in his room.
What today his cup is full. Today is his last day on earth. In fact, his cup is over. Madam, is that in full?
Yes.
Very good. And will you? But at the time I finish with him, that boy will talk to roasted chicken. You people better come and visit me inside prison.
Mazi, bring my friend, look. See, if you will not provide that thing, I will burn this house down, no?
Agnes, calm down. Let me every smoke bomb, bomb, bomb. What is wrong with you, Mazi? Why are you boiling?
My visa. Two.
Madam, is it that small book, that green book that you are finding?
Yes, did you see it?
I see it when I sweep in the morning.
I tell you.
So where is it now? Go and bring it.
Okay. Madam, I put it inside the dustbin when I sweep. I just go and throw it inside the dustbin as I sweep finish.
Oh. Hey.
Mpa, go there and bring it now.
Madam, these people, they are Loma people. They have come, all the dustbin that they are inside, they just carry everything and go.
Bam!
Titus! Say your last prayer! Titus, say your last prayer!
Melika, Melika, Melika!
Give me matches.
This is more interesting than watching television.